Brother Mu'izz has a last name. It's Mas'ud. It's Brother Mas'ud. How's everyone doing? Is that really there? Are there only like 20 people here? How's everyone doing? MashaAllah. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد في الأولين وفي الآخرين وفي الملأ الأعلى في كل وقت وحين. يا الله, we ask you, in fact we beg you now, to give this conference حسن الخاتمة, a good end, the best end possible. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allow us to love him and his messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم more than anything else. May we truly realize the meaning, and the word realize means to make real, for it to become a reality. May we truly realize the meaning of the hadith where he says sallallahu alayhi wasallam that none of you shall have iman, none of you shall believe until, which really means have true faith. We're all believers alhamdulillah in terms of having a correct aqidah, but true faith, something that has to yet enter into our hearts, that won't happen until you love Allah and His Messenger more than anything else. لَا يُؤْمِنُ أَحَدُكُمْ حَتَّى يَكُونَ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَحَبَّ إِلَيْهِ مِمَّا سِوَاهُمَا. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, give us that state. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, give us that state. Bestow your favor upon us. مُنَّ عَلَيْنَا, by allowing us to become people of your true mahabbah. Ya Allah, remove from our hearts every measure for this world, for the dunya, and every position for creation, for people, having worrying about people's opinions, this kind of qadr al-khalq, any of that might be in our hearts, yameenu bina ila ma'siyatika, that might incline us towards disobeying you, أَوْ يَشْغَلُنَا عَنْ طَاعَتِكَ, or might keep us busy away from obeying you, أَوْ يَحُولُ بَيْنَنَا وَبَيْنَ التَّحَقُّقِ بِمَعْرِفَتِكَ الْخَالِقِ.